this is the beauty we shot video here at Barcelona. So prices are what in perfume, less. The difference is 5 euros even after they have a sale. For me, I just wanted to buy it again, so I bought it, but again, not necessary. The prices are cheaper. Maybe the perfume I picked up is different than there are many other perfume, but I would recommend if you have internet in your home, do check those prices, because I'm comparing via internet or maybe in the US. So it really depends what you're gonna buy. So I just do check it out. Maybe I'm wrong, I'm not sure, because it varies from product to product and brand name to brand name. It all depends what you're planning on buying it. But they say that it's duty free, so there's no tax. So you just buy it and you don't have to pay for it. You buy the same price. And then, so there's still in this area. A lot of people doing a lot of shopping here. On my way out, I gotta be paying. And there's also another area which is tax free, so I bought a couple of other items. FC Barcelona hat and a jacket, so I'm supposed to get a refund on those because there's 21% tax here usually. So this is a lot of money. Like in the US you pay only 7 and 8%, New York and New Jersey. 21% is a lot. So that's what I'm gonna go and check it out, and I hope I get that refund. I'll update it. I need some clues.